When we experience love in any of its many forms, we long for the moment to last. A knock at the door and it's the delivery man with flowers. The whole family cuddled up by the fireplace. The softness of grandma's cheek. In those moments, we think to ourselves that this is the way life should be, because we are made to long for love, a love unfailing and bottomless, a love stronger than death, that looks on tempests and is never shaken. Love is brave. Love came down from heaven as a baby, born in a barn to a young, frightened parents at the outskirts of society. Love took human form as a humble carpenter who became homeless and spent his time with the lame, the sick, and despised, only to himself be rejected and despised, yet to still go on loving those who hurt him. You are made to long for supernatural love, the kind that compelled Jesus to leave his throne in heaven to take on human frailty and to be okay with starting in a cow's feeding trough on a cold night in Bethlehem. That's the thing about love. It'll take you places you never thought possible. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have love.